Hi guys, welcome back with another video. Today I'll be showing you how to hide developers option from your Android mobile device. But before that, if you want to learn how to change Android application icon like I did with this WhatsApp application icon, so go and check out my how to change Android app icon video. The video link always be in the description below, or you can click on this I button on the top right side corner. For hiding developers option, all you have to do is go to your device setting, then click on apps, then all apps, then select setting, and click on clear data. Now your developers option has been hidden. Let's see in the settings. As you can see, it's gone now. If you want to unhide developers option, so click on about device and tap on build version several times. Now this message will pop up that you are a developer. Let me show you in the setting. As you can see, developers option is visible now. Thank you guys for watching this video, and if you like this video, do like and share to your friends. And do subscribe to this channel to see more videos like this. Thank you once again, and let's see you on the next video. Bye bye.